My favourite moment in MCW could be when I stepped out of the shadows of my coach and I beat him so badly that he had to leave. But I don't think that is. I truly believe my favourite moment is yet to come. I think it's pretty obvious. Taking the tag team titles away from the Loose and the Reckless, leaving them broken, reclaiming my pride, and ascending to greatness. That's what I would do.